need that because you're not that tall, huh? Okay. Now I'm going to make the magic chair go backwards, okay? So I'm going to go backwards.
There you go, bub.
And now we're going to make the elevator chair go up in the air. Ever go on a ride at Happy Hollow? Do you like Happy Hollow? Mm-hmm. This is kind of like that. Okay, this light is pretty bright, so sometimes people like to close their eyes. It's up to you. It's kind of like looking at the sun when the sun's in your eyes. Okay. And I have some purple gloves so that we don't give each other our germs. And I have my little bitty tooth mirror. Remember that? With my little tooth mirror. Okay, so let's have a look at those pretty teeth. How many do you think you have? Let's see if we can count those together, okay? Let's count them together. You count them with me, okay? Open. On the bottom. How many do you think you got on the top? I think maybe the same. Let's see if we're right. 1-2. Got some little bit of food stuck in that one. 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 on the top and 10 on the bottom, just like your fingers and toes, right? So all together, you have 20 teeth. Boy, that's a lot, huh, for such a little girl, huh? Got a little bit of stuff stuck in your teeth here. So he was concerned about this baby ball.
Mm-hmm.
Where this is worn down.
Yeah.
Right. So you're now you're big and you don't have the bottle anymore, huh?
No. Nope.
Now you're big. When we're little, we have a bottle, but now you're 4, you're big. Okay. Here's the bubblegum toothpaste. Want to try it? Put your finger in there and taste and see what it tastes like. Give just a little bit and see what it tastes like. Does it taste like bubblegum? Does it? Yeah, I think so, huh?
It's good.
It's good? Okay. All right, so here's going to be your turn now. So turn on the magic straw. I'm going to let you hold that for me. Okay, there you go. And then you and I are going to take turns. I'm going to brush your teeth a little bit. And then you're going to take a turn, and then we're going to go back and forth like that. Okay, so first it's going to be my turn.
Okay, her turn first, Bub. Take it out, Bubba.
Okay.
Yeah, your turn.
I'm going to take a turn, and then it'll be your turn. Okay. Open your mouth real big. Oh, wow. What a good helper you are. Okay, now it's your turn. Vacuum up the toothpaste. Okay, good job. Does that tickle? It vibrates quite a bit, doesn't it? And that makes it tickle. Remember you tried that on your finger and you could feel how it vibrated? Your turn. Your turn. Sit close your mouth.
Close your mouth, Dave. Close your mouth.
Remember, it's a magic straw. Close your lips. Close your lips. Remember, do you know
how to do that? At the bottom, at the like a straw, at the close your mouth. Stop right. Focus, lips. There you go.
There you go. It's a magic straw. You used the straw before. And you have to close your mouth to use a straw, don't you? And then it sucks the spit or the saliva right out of your mouth. And some of this extra toothpaste. Your turn.
Hey, push your mouth. Put it in there. Push your mouth. Push your mouth, Bob. At top, wait. At top. Suck it up, Bob.
Okay. Let me help you a little bit. This might be a little strong. Put it a little lower. Yeah. Okay. So try it now.
Suck it. At top. Okay. Hey, look at mommy. There you go.
No, you did it. Good job.
Okay, put your feet down.
Good job. What a big girl you are. Yeah, you're a big girl. You're four now. That's big, isn't it? It's not like a baby.